Isabel in Freehold, you're on New Jersey 101.5.
Hello, guys. Great show.
Thanks.
I'm actually a first-time mom, 27, with my beautiful boy, and just got myself one of those baby on boards. And through some research, I found out that, God forbid, in case of an accident or a wreck, whoever comes to save you, paramedics, whatever it may be, they know, through that sign, they know that there's someone in the car who's unable to get out by themselves.
Well, okay, wait a minute.
So they wouldn't actually serve a purpose.
They wouldn't look in the back seat otherwise?
Yeah. Are you telling me anybody who has a baby in the car and they don't put a baby on board sign that the paramedics don't bother actually doing a thorough search? Really?
Well, they will, but God forbid the car is all, you know, in whatever shape or condition that they're unable to get to it quickly or right away, or the driver is not able to tell them, you know, my baby's in the back. It serves a purpose.
But again, it's not like a mansion. It's a small car. I mean, there are a limited number of places you can look.
Right. Even if it's mangled. Well, hey, Isabel, congratulations on the baby. I wish you many, many years of happiness together, but I think you're a loony. I mean, look, maybe somebody told Isabel that, and maybe some people believe that. But look, no. A paramedic, even in the twisted wreckage, they are going to be looking for signs of things. They're going to be looking for, well, first of all, there's the seat itself. Even if the seat fails, they're going to be looking for any signs of a child seat. Because not everybody with a baby puts a baby on board sign on. And that doesn't mean that the paramedics just don't bother searching. They're going to look.
Yeah, I can't see that. But Isabel, congratulations. Thanks for your call.